It's the one about Ranger respect expectations before and after school. Here's the matrix for respecting self, others, and property when it comes to our expectations of your behavior before and after school. As far as respecting yourself, cell phones and headphones are allowed in the hallways before 7:35, which is the start of first hour, and after 2:13, which is the end of the day. This gives you plenty of time when you come into the building to get your phones and your headphones tucked away, and it also lets you get those things out and ready to go as you walk out of the building each day. Stay in your designated areas before or after school unless scheduled with a teacher. And what that means is if you don't have an appointment with a teacher before or after school, you should be in the cafeteria and not in the main hallway or the house hallways. As far as respecting others, clear out of the academic wings by 2:25 unless you have an appointment scheduled for a teacher. You should have your ride home here to pick you up by 2:40. If that's not the case, then you should be taking the bus home. Refrain from horseplay. Remember, you're still at school, even though school is not in session. As far as respecting your property, use the benches and the furniture for sitting and waiting for your rides. Be nice to that furniture that you are sitting on. It's not a playground, monkey bars, or something like that. Keep indoor and outdoor spaces clean. Remember, folks, if you see some garbage on the floor, even though it's not yours, please pick it up. Refrain from horseplay. Remember, you are still at school, even though school is not in session. And yes, I know this was on the last slide, but it's really important, so it's in this presentation twice. Well, there it is. Our expectations for respecting others, self, and property before and after school. Remember, folks, Ranger respect is for everyone. Again, we'd like to thank the TEFLA Foundation for their generous support. We could not do it without them. Thanks, Ranger Nation, for watching. Peace out.
We are a part of a Ranger Nation.